In Canada, we get to see them all.